This mHelp clip has 10 steps. 1. Click the Windows 7 Start button. A menu will appear. 2. Click Control Panel. A window will appear. 3. Click System and Security. 4. Under Power Options, click Change what the power buttons do. 5. Click the When I press the power button drop-down arrow. A menu will appear. 6. Click the option required. 7. Click the When I press the sleep button drop-down arrow. A menu will appear. 8. Click the option required. 9. Click Save Changes. 10. Close the control panel window when finished. This concludes the mHelp clip.